I don't know why the Nintendo comes out at midnight on a Thursday when some creep offers a test the next day.